I'm at Roselle Park. We have a train to High Bridge. This is my first time here in like, I think like a year and a half or so. I just felt like coming back here after a long time. You can see the Garden State Parkway all the way down there. Yeah, that's a Aldine. All right, here comes I-32. Yep, it is. I can't believe how long it's been since I was last here. He was a very good size. All right, we have a westbound and S on track one. Oh, it is 23G. He's very early. Oh yeah, it is. Very early. It's just before 4 o'clock right now. Train to Newark. I think 28X should also be coming. Oh, it is 269. He's also very early. It's only 440.
Thank you.
20, that's.
That's horse
mono. Also the earliest 269 I've ever seen. Yeah, this is 288 going westbound. And that's 62V down there. That was 288 and 62V going westbound because of the derailment.
Two trains and we're not. Yeah, they were like...
We have a westbound manifest. I think it's M9G out of Allentown, but I'm not too sure though. Taking 19G cars that it would have picked up. DFX.